The snake you see here now is called the West African source scale viper. These snakes cause a lot of snake bites. They also use sound as a means of warning you, but they do not produce it by inhaling and exhaling air. They do it by rubbing their rough scales together, causing a hissing sound. So I'm going to once again take this microphone towards that snake and see if we can get the snake to do its trick.